100 Hunger Games. They were playing some Legend of Zelda from the Ocarina of Time, and they want to get it all the way to the top. So let's get into the video.
No,
we didn't. Did not. Okay. As soon as I come down here, I need to shield up. Oh, come on. It's hard. Oh, yep. My goodness. Next checkpoint's there. Okay. Boing boing, the coming time is. You've done well to come all the way up here, 100 ton. So summers of the scared Death Mountain, hoot hoot. They said that the clouds surrounding this peak reflect the condition of Death Mountain. Way up here proves how smart you are, and now I want to see you make another smart move. The great fairy lives on this mountain top, and she will give you a new skill. She is the leader of the fairies. You know, hoo! I will perch here and wait for you. When you're ready to go back down, I can help you. Now get going. Death Mountain Crater. Stone Dungeon. What the? We have 10 seconds in there. 10 seconds in there. Oh, we have 24 seconds now. Right, so every single time we have more seconds. So we can't make it over there. How has restarted? Over this way. How much longer do I have? 24 still. I wonder how many times I'm gonna die in here. If you let me go, I'll sell you some bombs. No way. Come then. Song. Love your song. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. So love your light. This is Xavier, can you hear me? Are you collecting spiritual stones? You have one more to find. In that spiritual stone of water, you don't know. The great Deku Tree once told me that the Zora, ruler of Zora's domain, has it. You want to talk to Xavier again? Yeah. There's some fire resistant potion down there. But ayo. Can't really do everything, can I? I can't fly! For goodness sake. Game over. I'm gonna go test something. Oh wait, no, there's nothing. Look at the map. So yeah, I'm going the right way and know that now. I don't know what to do. I think it's in there. Don't have a clue on what. Oops, that was an accident. Don't have a clue on what I have to do. I know how to get through there. Oh, I know that. I'm not dumb. I don't have zero IQ. How? You have 24 seconds, and I can't even make the jump. What do you want now, Navi? Samoon said that the fairy lived on the top of Death Mountain, didn't he? Well, gee, he did. I just die. Fatality. I have this really dumb idea that's 100% not gonna work. Really dumb idea. I have that bomb just I can't afford, may I add? I'm not gonna be able to do it. But I got a bomb. Chuck the bomb. Shut up, Navi! I don't care about you. Hey! No Javoon said this. Bah. Okay. Go away, Navi. Yeah, the moon said to go to the top of the mountain. What are these? What are those? You've done well to come this far! So come all the way up here, 100 Tom! This is the summit of the Sad Death Mountain! Hoot! It is said that the clouds around the peak reflect the condition of that mountain when they look normal is at peace. Climbing all the way up here just proves how smart you are. Now I want to see you make another smart move. The great father lives at the top of the at the mountaintop, and she will give you a new skill! You know, this is a bumble wall. Right, so I'm 100 Ton Gamer, and I'll see you guys next time.
We're at the top of Death Mountain, but why do we have 24 seconds to get all the way through that cave area?
So I'm 100 Ton Gamer, and I'll see you guys next time.